Six University of Vermont buildings evacuated today due to a gas leak. The school says around 10:15 this morning, a construction excavator struck a natural gas line near Kerrigan Drive. The line break was repaired, and everyone was let back inside the buildings by 2 p.m.